If we just allow ourselves to use the Indic philosophical system, the Indic knowledge system, how different it will be. Can we use it? We all know about C.P. Snow. He was talking about the third culture, how you can integrate the science culture, the art culture, and you can create a third culture for the society. Fortunately for us Indians, it is already there. All the ingredients are there. For example, we have the six darshanas. And all the six darshanas, though they differ with each other, even diametrically opposite to each other, they have coexisted. We have not created any power structures over these darshanas. So a person who is interested in studying the world, the physical universe, he can use the epistemological tools he forges out of these darshanas, and he can move between these darshanas. So you have the Nyaya, the Vaiseshika, you have the Purva Mimamsa, you have the Uttara Mimamsa, you have the Sankhya, you have the Vedanta. You have all these darshanas. Apart from that, you also have the approach to reality like the Satkaryavada. You have the Pradiya Samudbhava of the Buddhists, and you have the Saptabhangi of the Jains. So you have an array of cultural frameworks and tools to create your questions and study the nature. You can also experience science. Suppose there is a scientific discovery. You can experience that scientific discovery through these frameworks, and it becomes more related to you. Unfortunately, our educational system has never bothered to look into it.